I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
Oh, Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
I'm gonna do the lies, all these lies, make you a separate rally. I'm gonna do the lies, all these lies. come alive.
Come to life past the painted lines.
Bye. to those I call friends, to those I don't yet know. All the places we've been, all the places we'll go. You see, every ending's the start of a beginning. Every defeat gets you closer to winning. Yeah, if it's all about perspective, that's why my crown's the reason that I'm winning. I'll put all the pieces. If I've never seen the valleys, it's like living streets. And I don't know about the alleys. This life's not over.
Thank you for being here with us to witness this auspicious occasion. Please rise for the processional. nation's colors will be presented this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, our nation's colors will be presented this morning by our senior class officers for 2019, led by Ms. Riley Atkinson.
So we're about to present the colors of our country. As the flags come forward, will the audience please stand and salute the flag in the proper manner. Color guard attention, forward march. Color guard, present colors. Will the audience please repeat the Pledge of Allegiance after me? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The national anthem will be sung by the Herriman High Chamber Singers. Color guard, post colors. Color guard dismissed. The audience may be seated. Now we'll turn our time over to Caitlin Moody for our welcome address.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are so excited to welcome you out to the Herriman High School Class of 2018 graduation ceremony. We thank you all for being here to support us today. We'll follow the program beginning with a musical number by a chamber choir singing The Road Not Taken, and after they sing, we will be addressed by Hunter Ramsey, our senior class president.
Chamber singers, that was amazing. Herriman graduating class of 2018. My name is Hunter Ramsey. It has been a privilege to serve you as your senior class president, and I'm incredibly grateful for this opportunity to have you as my friends. 13 years ago, we started on a path that has culminated on this day of celebration. Back in kindergarten, we could not have imagined the road we'd each travel on our way to graduation, and maybe we didn't realize we'd be part of the largest senior class in the state. But we made it here, and it's been a thrilling ride, though not always an easy one. I want you all to ponder this quote that has had a tremendous impact on my life this past year. Zig Ziglar, a great author and motivational speaker, once offered this advice. Success means doing the best with what we have. Success is in the doing, not the getting. In the trying, not the triumph. Success is a personal standard, reaching for the highest that is in us, becoming all that we can be. In high school, there are times where it may seem difficult to be successful. Teenage years can be full of failed tests, getting cut from teams, breakups, bad hair days, and disappointing performances. Although these are hard hitters in terms of personal success, each one of us Herriman Mustangs are successful. We proved it time and time again, especially during extremely challenging moments of loss we've experienced. The hard days that challenge you to your very core are the ones that determine who you are. If we work hard and be kind, amazing things will happen. During our years at Herriman, we've learned what a blessing it is to be part of a Mustang family, and that together we can succeed at anything. The words most often used to describe a Mustang are original, tough, best, intelligent, and real-spirited. Graduating as a Mustang is an opportunity for each one of us to go be a successful Mustang somewhere else. When we do our best, and when we show our toughness, when we show our passion, and when we show our toughness in difficult situations, we are successful Mustangs. The saying stays true, once a Mustang, always a Mustang, when we have those qualities in us. No matter where we go, let us each strive to be a successful Mustang. We can try and we can succeed, or sometimes we can try and fail. But in both situations, if we do the best with what we are given, we are a successful Mustang. The class of 2018 has already experienced great success in a variety of ways. One of those ways was opening our hearts to the three families we helped this year during Hearts of Gold. Throughout the month of December, our combined efforts raised $124,891. We used that money to help the three special kids and other families in need in our community. Every door knocked on for odd jobs was an opportunity for success. Every lunch activity that we participated in was another opportunity for success, and boy, did we take those opportunities. Every day was successful because we worked hard. All the cold nights, almost frostbitten hands, the warm hot chocolate, and the basketball games were worth the amazing feeling we had at the conclusion of Hearts of Gold. The way we care for others around us is truly a measure of our success. We've experienced success in other ways the past 3 years, through the many state championships that our teams and clubs have won. One of the most prominent in my memory is sophomore year at the University of Utah. I remember watching our football boys defeat Lone Peak with a 17-14 win for the 5A state title. Our girls track team has been one of the most successful in Utah history, with 4 straight state titles and a second place finish this season. And our boys rugby team, they won state a couple weeks ago and went and placed second at nationals. And let's not forget about softball with their win over Syracuse in a 6-5 in extra innings for their state championship. We have also won many more titles and accolades from our DECA, FBLA, FFA, music, dance, drill, soccer, and so many other clubs and teams. I also believe that success is a personal standard, and it looks different for each of us. My favorite movie has a line that goes like this: "Your shot will come, and when it does, you have to give it everything you have." One of our fantastic cross-country coaches gave me some great advice that I will never forget. He said, "When you push yourself to be better, even when you do not feel good or want to push, you will be happy." In the future, we are going to have days, weeks, months, and maybe even years that do not go as planned. Times of struggle will be in our lives. However, your shot will come. You will have to push yourself, and it might be uncomfortable, but doing our best with what we are given will help us receive success even in those times of unplanned struggle. So don't be afraid to give up the good to go for the great. Don't be afraid to work hard. Don't be afraid to give your heart to someone. And don't be afraid to fail, because failure is not the enemy of success, rather it is the enabler of success. Before concluding, there are people I have to express my gratitude for. My mother and father for all their sacrifices to me. I would not be who I am without your constant and unconditional love. She doesn't know I'm going to do this, but when I was in second grade, my mother told me if I ever get the chance to speak at graduation, she hopes I remember to thank her for the countless hours she spent practicing my spelling words, memorizing my weekly poems, and my math facts, and practicing my speech words because I couldn't pronounce my R's. Thank you for all you've done for me. Thank you to all the different clubs and teams for accepting us the past 4 years and making us feel included at Herriman High School. Thank you to our student government. You guys are incredible and have made everyone feel like they are worth gold. Thank you to our administration. Without their leadership and love, this past year would not have been amazing as it has been. And finally, thank you to every one of you guys here. I've loved having the opportunity to serve, perform, and compete with you guys. My heart will always be filled with happiness when I think back at the time I've spent at Herriman High School. I hope that as each one of us looks back at the memories of our time at Herriman, they're filled with happiness and laughter. If we have regretful moments, let us take the opportunity to use those feelings of regret and change them into fuel to help us reach for the highest that is in us and to become all that we can be. So when others say things to bring you down or make you feel inadequate, that you may be too young or too old, too shy or too bold or too average to make a difference. When others say that the world's too big and you're too small, that if you want to fly, you're gonna fall. We, the graduating class of 2018, will not listen because we are limitless. We will now be pleased to hear from Alexia Arredondo.
Good morning, fellow graduates. I would like to congratulate you on this big milestone in our lives and thank our friends and families for joining us today. I am sure I am not alone when I say that facing the end has drawn me to glance back to the beginning of our high school experience. Through our restless first nights during our first week, worrying about finding our way through the endless maze of Herriman High, now fast forward to May of our senior year, where we snoozed through 5 alarms before finally admitting defeat and missing our morning class. Let's face it, we all had other options than to attend Herriman High. But looking back on my experiences over the last 3 years, I am so grateful I made the decision to be a Mustang. As I grew up, I watched my family struggle through the many adversities life threw at us. I began to realize that much of the hardships we face stemmed from the fact that the education level in my home was confined to one single high school diploma. I knew I needed to branch off and do something different. Something that would ensure my future success. I promised myself that I would do whatever it took to guarantee that I received a high quality education. I knew it would not be easy, but I was lucky along the way. I became involved in lots of activities at Herriman. My coaches taught me to be respectful, even to my greatest enemy and rival, and to be a leader on and off the field. My teachers and advisors taught me that my future is determined by the work I am willing to put in and how sacrifice can lead me to a place that I did not know existed. Going through this experience has made me realize that we cannot control everything, but there are some things we can control. Regardless of what we have been through or have yet to go through, we still have the potential to be successful and thrive in life. It is the choices we make and the paths we choose to take. We find success in our lives simply because success means doing the best we can with what we have. Finding a way to better ourselves and come out on top, no matter what situation we have been put in, is the reason we are successful. Although, with any success, we can experience failure. For 9 years of my life, I dedicated my time and efforts to softball. I planned to play in college and saw myself taking no other road. Unfortunately, that's not how my life turned out. My future did not include softball. Knowing that I would have to give up such a big part of me left me lost and confused about where my life would take me. I could have wallowed and let it ruin my senior year, but instead I learned that life might not always turn out how you want it to, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Being forced to change my future plans led me to be a part of something that I never saw myself even pursuing. I challenged myself to something completely different than athletics, and I'm proud to continue my education at the University of Utah, where instead of being an athlete, I will be a university ambassador. Our success comes from the doing, not the getting, and the trying, not the triumph. Herriman has given us a lot. We do not want to waste our efforts by being stuck on our failures, because they do not define who we are or who we will become. Success is defined by what we hold it to. Success is a personal standard, reaching for the highest that is in us, becoming all we can be. So here we are, after 12 years of sacrifice. We are all here graduating today. It was not perfect and clear sailing. We failed classes, quizzes, AP exams, or maybe we weren't asked to the school dance by the person of our dreams, or didn't get picked for the school musical. Regardless, we are all still here together. All 873 of us coming together to share one of our biggest moments in our life so far. One by one, we will walk across this very stage with the fear that we will be the only one to trip and fall. But nonetheless, we will still be high school graduates who have to grow up and face tomorrow as adults. Who will we be? What will we become? What will we do? For some, it will be a college student or on a mission. Others, it will be trying to travel the world on a $0 budget or even trying to test our luck and become famous. But with all of these things will come trials, and we will face failure. We will face the hardships in life that our teachers and parents try to shield from us. These are not things we need to fear or worry about. We know we are going to fail, time and time again. It is what we do with the failures that matter. As Zig Ziglar said, success means doing the best we can with what we have. Success is the doing, not the getting, and the trying, not the triumph. Success is a personal standard, reaching for the highest that is in us, becoming all we can be. Mustangs, go do, go try, decide what your standard is and go after it. Congratulations, Herriman High, class of 2018. And please welcome our next speaker, Emma Cummings.
Favorite quotes from The Office is by Andy Bernard. I wish there's a way to know you were in the good old days before you've left the good old days. Well, class of 2018, take it in, look around. This is our last day in the good old days. And while this may be the end, it has been quite the struggle. Success means doing the best we can with what we have. Success is the doing, not the getting, and the triumph, not the triumph. High school wasn't about the results, rather about the learning, experiencing, and discovering. I spent most of my elementary school years moving around. From Salt Lake City to the countries of Kuwait, Jordan, and Egypt, then back to Herriman, Utah, I was constantly trying to make new friends. So, when it came time to go to high school, I was excited to finally be in one place. I could make connections and become a part of a school. This Rubik's Cube reminds me of us that freshman year. We were new and ready to figure out life. excited to join the high school clubs and sports. We were determined to figure out and to solve it. So we started to learn a little bit and were able to move a few squares into the right place. By the time our sophomore year came, we had figured out high school a little bit more. I felt like a high schooler not just because we were in the same building as the upperclassmen, but because we got our braces taken off, started a part-time job, joined a few clubs, got my license, and the most important thing, the boys were finally getting hotter. It all seemed perfect. Next up was junior year. Junior year was rough. I was diagnosed with early onset senioritis, and I struggled the entire year. Sleeping at night became less frequent, and my emotional breakdown rate skyrocketed. Trying to keep up with cross country, track, swim team, AP and honors classes, a job, debate, DECA, and orchestra, I saw no end. One of my teachers said, "I love the sophomores. They're still so optimistic, and the seniors are almost done, but juniors have completely given up because there's no chance of getting out anytime soon." But still, we must carry on, constantly repeating one more year in our minds. We tried to figure out life a little bit more, but struggled to find the motivation. After what seemed like a lifetime of waiting, it was finally our turn to experience the coveted senior year. The solar eclipse right before school started signaled to us that it was gonna be a good one. That one more year we had repeated our entire junior year was here. And even though we were jailed in during MAP, the meet me by the Mustang so we can skip second period and go get ice cream text became a lot more common. High school was coming to a close. However, that meant applying for colleges, finding serious jobs, putting in mission papers, looking for scholarships, and just trying to figure out what we were going to do with our lives. And after somehow spending a whole year preparing for the future, the results are still a mess. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my life. I know you guys are all really looking forward to me solving this cube, and trust me, so is I. You'd think after 4 years I'd finally be able to do it, but who knows, maybe eventually I will. And while I may not have figured it out in my exact future, I've learned how to get there. Zig Ziglar knew exactly what he was talking about. Success is in the doing, not the getting, in the trying, not the triumph. High school taught me that the results, the cores we're wearing today, the diplomas we're receiving, none of it matters compared to what we learned. When we think about high school, we won't remember graduation day. Rather, we'll remember how our camera rolls were filled with pictures of assignments, homework, and due dates. The hours of attendance school that somehow still didn't teach us to be on time. We're gonna remember the state football game sophomore year. The boys who gave out flowers to every single girl on Valentine's Day. Every sports practice, club meeting, group project, extra rehearsal, and every Nathan Tracy Instagram blog. High school wasn't about the end product. It was about the experience. Class of 2018, while we might not remember today, we will remember the lessons high school has given us and the experiences it has taught us. Let us take them and use it to figure life out. That is how we gain success. The good old days are over and the good new days are just ahead. And Mustangs, just like Mr. Hunt says, always remember that a bad day as a Mustang is better than the best day as a Miner, Silver Wolf, or Grizzly. Please welcome Herriman High's Big Band playing Autumn by Bob Florence. This will be followed by the presentation of our senior gift by Jared Gerhardt and our senior class officers. Thank you.
What an amazing performance that was. I think we can all agree that Herriman High definitely has some of the best bands in the state. That is for sure. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jared Gerhardt. I'm the senior class secretary for the graduating class of 2018. As the secretary, I had the privilege of being in charge of the senior gift. In past years, the senior class has given gifts that pertain to the appearance of our beautiful school. For instance, the marquee on the north side of the building was one of the first senior gifts presented to the school. Following that, classes preceding them gave the HHS sign near the north entrance. And also, just last year, a statue was erected in the middle of the quad area by the north entrance as well. It's an amazing gift. And we're lucky to have a beautiful statue in HHS and Marquet to complement our amazing school. We recognize the importance of to make our school look nice, and providing memorials to remember the contribution of each senior class as a whole is very important. However, the senior class officers this year wanted to do something slightly different. We've heard of other schools providing gifts that get put to use around the school, and we wanted to incorporate that idea. Our inspiration for the gift this year was a man named Tim McKissick. He's a teacher over at the Herriman High School Seminary Building and a previous coach on the cross-country team. Just a few years ago, McKissick had a golf cart named the Mustang Mobile. It had a ton of modifications built into it, like a lift kit, huge off-roading tires, massive speakers hanging off the sides, and vinyl decals covering the surface of the body. He put his cart to great use. He brought it to sporting events, tailgates, and other school activities in order to pump up students and instill Herriman pride. Sadly, because of the insurance liability and an accidental crash, McKissick had to sell the cart. The senior class officer saw the effect the cart had on the student body, and we decided to get our own. I ask you to kindly turn your attention to the back as we unveiled the senior gift of the class of 2018. Round of applause. We chose this golf cart model because it is the best in the industry. We needed a cart built to last because we figured that it will be put to maximum use. You'll notice that we have vinyl stickers on it to personalize with the school-centered decals. Whoever sees the golf cart will be reminded that the class of 2018 did great things while they were here at Herriman High. We still have plans for the cart. This summer, a top-of-the-line sound system will be installed, which add to its practicality. We expect to bring it to sporting events, extracurricular activities, and other sporting events in order to instill Herriman pride as the first Mustang Mobile once did. We also obviously have it for the entertainment, appropriate entertainment for everybody. We'd like to give a special thanks to our administration, especially Principal Birch and Miss Larson, for helping us with the senior gift. They provided so much help and walked us through a lot of the project. Lastly, congratulations, class of 2018. We're about to graduate, and I could not be more excited that I could graduate along with you. Thank you for the opportunity I had to serve as one of your senior class officers. Best of luck. Now, I'll turn the time over to Shaylee Olson, our senior class spirit officer. Good job.
Okay, I am privileged and honored to be able to introduce our very own principal, Papa Birch, for his final time for Herriman High School. Before he speaks, I want to thank him on behalf of our student body and for everything that he's done for us and the love that he's given us. And I want him to know that we're gonna miss him very much. And we're very grateful for the support that he's provided to help us accomplish the things that we've accomplished and to get here today. So without further ado, here's Papa Birch.
Thank you so much. I'm going to do something that I've never had to do before, and hopefully I'll never have to do again, but I'm sure some of you have noticed our empty chairs up here in the front. Those chairs are to help us remember those that are not here with us today that we lost during the year. And we want you to know that we appreciated them, we love and we miss them, and their names will actually be read in our procession of the day. School board member Daryl Robinson, Mayor Watts, Mayor Ramsey, Superintendent Dr. Patrice Johnson, and school board member Tracy Miller, family, friends, parents, and the graduating class of 2018, welcome. First thing I'd like to do today is thank the parents. You know, those of you parents, guardians, the support group for these fine young adults here in the audience need to be commended, because what you're seeing here today is the end result of what you have put in for the last 18 years. Everything from being the taxi drivers to supporting them in all their events, to helping them with their homework, to consoling them when things aren't going well. Parents, you've done an extraordinary job. Students, let's give your parents a hand. Next, I'd like to thank the faculty at Herriman High School. I really feel like we have been able to put together the very best faculty that I've ever come across in my 30 years of education. You faculty have provided these young people with just an extraordinary education. The job is now complete, and I'd like to tell the faculty, nicely done. Give them a hand, please. In a great school like Herriman High School, cannot function without a strong administrative team, support staff, counselors. And at this time, I'd like to tell you, thank you to my assistant principals and to my counselors. I'd be lost without them. Mr. Lynn Allred, Mr. David Tilby, Dr. Richard Price, Ms. Kim Searle, Mr. Stuart Hudnell, that is my administrative team. Our counselors, Ms. Johnson, Ms. Watkins, Ms. Hendry, Ms. Fitz, Ms. Walk, Mr. Haberman, Mr. Wilkie, Mr. Benton, Mr. Blodgett, and our school counselor, our school psychologist, Ms. McPherson. And of course, I saw him down there someplace, Officer Weeks. Thank you for everything that you've done. Give these people a hand. I'd also like to take the opportunity to thank my wife who's sitting behind me. She's allowed me to spend countless hours away from home. You know, I don't know what she'll do when I retire because, you know, she's used to me being gone. But thank her for everything that she's done to support me in these past 8 years. Wonderful years at Herriman High School. And the final group that I would like to thank today are sitting in front of me, the members of the extraordinary graduating class of Herriman High 2018. Great job. Seniors, you've done many things to prepare yourself for this time. You're ready to meet the challenges that the world has. And it's like I told you in the assembly on Tuesday, each one of you has something inside of you that is important for other people to experience. You need to find that. You need to build on that. You need to bring it out for the sake of our community, our state, our country, for the sake of the world. Each one of you has something that you will contribute that will make a difference. You did it. And it is a great day to be a Mustang. Now, parents, I know you're not here to listen to me. I'm not going to speak for 45 minutes or an hour like some of my colleagues do. But what I am going to do today is just give you an overview of some of the outstanding things that these people have done. We're here to honor them for the hard work and the dedication that they have put in. The first group that I'd like to honor today is our student body officers and our senior class officers. If you've, you know, heard how they've spoken to you and seen the things that they have accomplished this year, they have done just a great job this year helping us through the tough year it was in some aspects, but also making this year just a great year to be a Mustang. Our student body officers, and if you would stand and remain standing, Logan Brunson, Technology, Ryan Duncan, Communications, Gavin Flint, Secretary, Santa Park, Artist, Ella Quilly, Spirit, Elaine Kendall, Tech, Tanner Palmer, Service, Nate Tracy, President. Our senior class officers, Hunter Ramsey, President, Caitlin Moody, Service, Shaylee Olson, Spirit, and Jarrett Gerhart, Secretary. Give these people a round of applause. They deserve it. I gotta tell you, I've never seen a group that has been this on the ball with everything that they've done. They've just done extraordinary, made my life really easy. Thanks, guys. Okay, second group I'd like to honor are the Sterling Scholars. Now, the Deseret News every year sponsors a contest that each school brings forth their 14 best students in different categories. And those students that represented us so well this year in the Sterling Scholars, I'll read their name, and if they would stand when I read their name, and I'll read what category they represented us in as well. Dan Wilkerson, Mathematics. Sophia Jimenez, English. Lincoln Feist, World Language. Sabrina Lynn, Visual Arts. Aspen Curtis, Skilled and Technical Science Education. Evan Noble, Speech, Theater, and Forensics. Victoria Jensen, Vocal Performance. Abby Jakata, Science. Carson Butters, Instrumental Music. Paige Christensen, Family and Consumer Sciences. Peyton Williams, Business and Marketing. Naomi Moley, Dance. Emma Cummings, Social Science, and Taylor D, Computer Technology. Now, these guys have put in an extraordinary amount of time putting together their portfolios, their interviews, all the things that they had to do to represent Herriman High School, to be the very best students in the state. You know, give them a hand. They deserve it. Thank you. Okay, there are a lot of other students in this school that have represented us well in different categories. And I'm going to go through and have them stand if they would. Okay, if you as a student earned an academic, an athletic, or a performing arts letter award, stand up. That's a nice job out there. Thank you. And will the following students please stand and be recognized? Those who were named All-State in Athletics, those who were named All-State in Academics, and those who were given a superior rating or All-State in the Performing Arts, please stand. Nice job. Thank you. Okay. Will the individual state placers in wrestling, track, tennis, golf, swim. Please stand. Individual state placers, stand up. Nice job. Okay, now, will the individual state champions, please stand up? Okay. At this point in time, and we haven't got the results back for softball, for, you know, some of our other athletics, but could we have Logan Jensen, April Visser, and Abby Jakata please stand? These three were All-Americans in their individual sports. Nice job. Can we have the rugby club please stand? As you were informed earlier, this club was the state champions and placed second in the nation. Nice job. Can we have water polo, boys lacrosse, girls lacrosse please stand, and hockey please stand up? Our girls lacrosse team finished second in the state. Nice job. Okay, can we have the second place in state soccer team please stand up? I'm gonna miss you guys, JD, Carter, you guys. I'm gonna miss watching you guys. You were just fun to watch out on the field. Thank you. Will the state runner-up, both girls and boys track team, please stand up? Gotta tell you, going into the state meet, we were not anywhere close point-wise to placing in the top two. And our kids performed extraordinary, did such a great job, came through for us. Okay, and will the state championship softball team please stand up? Yeah, swing for the fence, April. Way to own that plank, Dondo. Nice job. Okay, we have other clubs that have done an extraordinary job as well. If you were on our DECA, our FBLA, HOSA, FCCLA, or FFA, please stand up and let me talk about you for a second. I have had the opportunity to go to their meets and watch these people perform. I gotta tell you that they are, and I hope you don't mind me using this term, but they are feared. The people in the state do not want to compete against Herriman High in these clubs. Great job, guys. Okay. Can we have the award-winning members of our drama, our choir, our band, our symphony, our drill, cheer, our dance company, and ballroom please stand up? All of these groups were rated superior in the state. And I gotta tell you guys, if you did not come and watch these people perform, you missed out. We have, as was said earlier, the greatest, you know, performing arts groups you will ever come across. I left symphony concerts, band concerts. I watched the jazz band in the assembly the other day. Chills, tears. They did an extraordinary job. Drama, the plays. Unbelievable what these people have done. Appreciate it. You represented us well. Thank you. Okay. Too many names for me to read. They're in the program. They're on the last page of the program. But will everyone who received graduating with a 4.0 please stand up? That is amazing. That is amazing that we have that many people that have 4.0s. And I would like to honor two individuals who scored perfect on their ACT. Dan Wilkerson and Peyton Williams, please stand up. Nicely done. Okay, well, each of you who is a member of our National Honor Society or who were presented the Presidential Award, in other words, a 3.8 or a 28 ACT, please stand up and be recognized. Nice job. Okay, 54% of these young people in this audience are receiving a scholarship. 54%. Last year's national average was 17.9. The Herriman High graduating class of 865 students garnered scholarship offerings in the amount of $10,578,964. That's unheard of. $10.5 million, unbelievable. 89% of the students that you see here in this audience have plans to go on to post-secondary education. That is extraordinary. Could I also have the 91 seniors who graduated early, those of you that are here, stand up. Okay, I want to add to this group, we also have 7 juniors graduating with us today. Would you please stand? We have 3 students, Sabrina Lynn, Dallin Terrio, Kimberly Knowlton, who will graduate with an associate's degree. Will you please stand up? Your parents love you a little extra today because you saved them 2 years of college tuition. Nice job. Okay, will the 21 recipients of the Mustang Medallion please stand? These people showed exemplary participation and contributions to our programs, our activities, and in leadership at our school. Nice job. Okay, again, too many names for me to read, but if you look in your program, there are 325 students who will be graduating with an enhanced diploma and recognition cards. Would you guys stand up if you got an enhanced diploma? Thank you. Okay. We had a group of young kids who added a lot of flavor this year to our school. Okay, and as I read your name, there are 11 foreign exchange students that are seated over here. Will you please stand? And I'm sorry, I know I'm going to mispronounce some of your names, but Leah Gordani from France. Lena Eberle from Germany. Lena Kamp from Germany. Mariana Keeler from Brazil. Patria Kreiberg Pedersen from Denmark. Oliver Mastrup from Denmark. Michelle Spice from Switzerland. Haraldson Tilde from Norway. Yi Wei from China. And Ziran Su from China. Got a chance to meet them and speak with them quite a bit this year, but at the end of the year when we got together and had lunch with them, I asked them, what will you miss the most about America? And they said, In-N-Out Burgers. Thank you. You can be seated. Now, will all the class of 2018 Herriman High graduates please stand and be recognized for your accomplishments? Stand up, guys. I will tell you that I really do appreciate getting to know so many of you, and I appreciate the contributions that you've made to Herriman High School. I will truly miss you. Congratulations on the efforts that you've made that have brought you here today. Representative of the school board, Daryl Robinson, and Superintendent, Dr. Patrice Johnson, I'm extremely honored to present to you the 2018 graduating class of Herriman High School. Every member of the class standing here this morning has completed the requirements as outlined and established by the Utah State Department of Public Instruction, the Utah State Board of Education, the Jordan School District Board of Education, and Herriman High School to be awarded their high school diploma and receive all the honors and privileges that this high school diploma represents. My love and best wishes go out to each and every one of you. You'll be missed, and it's been an honor an honor to work with you. It's truly a great day to be a graduating Mustang. Thank you. You may be seated.
Wow. Wow. Good morning, Herriman High School, class of 2018. Woo! Congratulations on your exceptional accomplishments, which we celebrate with you today. And guess what? This is only the beginning. You have experienced much on your journey thus far, and yet you, each one of you, have unlimited potential, and many extraordinary experiences await you. Be thankful to those who have helped you arrive here today. Your moms, your dads, your grandmas, your grandpas, your aunts, your uncles, your brothers, your sisters, your educators, your adult mentors. Give them a nice hand right now and a big thank you. Continue to be grateful, to be uplifting, and to give back to all those that have given to you and will give to you in your future. May you carry forward all this learning that you have had over these 13 years and continue to reach for the highest that is in you and becoming all you can be. You, my dear young people, you are our future, and we all believe in you because you are hashtag Mustang Strong. So with that, it is my privilege for me to accept the recommendation of your principal, Mr. Jim Birch, and welcome our board member, Daryl Robinson, to the podium. And Mr. Robinson, I present this class as having completed all the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Jordan School District Board of Education and the Utah State Board of Education, and recommended that they be awarded their diplomas. Congratulations. Thank you.
Yesterday, I had a chance to go back to visit my own high school, Cottonwood High School, class of 1981. No matter what, your high school is always a part of your life, and that will always be. I walked the halls, I found my locker, and I found some of the classes and remembered some of the experience that I had. As I walked the halls, I stopped upon the Cottonwood Hall Wall of Fame. This is a place that we honor famous people who graduated from Cottonwood High School. People like Jeff Crockett, Victor Shapiro, Mark Walgren, Grant Frusk, and a few others. Yeah, I didn't know them either. The funny thing is most of them on the wall attended when I attended Cottonwood High School. I didn't know them then, and I don't know them now, but they're still famous. The most amazing thing is that Cottonwood Hall of Fame is that I was not on the wall. I could not believe that I was not on the Wall of Fame. Brad Sorensen, our area administrator, was not on the wall either. I wanted to put my picture up and say, hey, I'm famous. I have an extraordinary life. Though the thousands and thousands of students that attended Cottonwood High School, I kind of realized that we're just average. Like you, I sat at my high school graduation planning out my future. I knew for sure that I was going to be rich and famous and I'd make a mark on the world. In my mind's eye, I could see me perfectly accomplishing everything I ever dreamed to do. In reality, I grew up just average. I'm just your average Joe, doing average things in my life. But my message to you today is it's okay to be average. This arena is full of average people, and it's not bad to be average, especially if you're happy. I believe our society has failed you young people. And on behalf of our society, I apologize to you. When did we get the notion that you're only good if you succeed at everything? When did we decide that you're not worthy of our love and affection if you fall short? Why do we only look at the perfections and we hide our imperfections? We all have imperfections. Even those who made the Cottonwood Hall of Fame have weaknesses and imperfection. My classmate, Rick Evans, he made the Cottonwood Hall of Fame, but I know Rick. He's had struggles and failures, but society only sees Richard Paul Evans, the acclaimed author, in his great success. But Rick would likely say he's just average. The very definition of average is the central tendency of collected data. Each of us will have highs and lows, but most of us will live our lives in the middle. It's impossible to be the best at everything in your life. The truth is, we're all average, and it's okay to be average. When I say it's okay to be average, I do not mean that we should not strive for excellence. We should. We should be our very own best. The problem with our society is we're trying to be someone else's very best. We use standards of other people to determine our own self-worth. As a result, depression sets in. The feeling that we just don't measure up. And we finally start to give up. Dark clouds of frustration set in, and we get a false perception of who we really are. This year, we've lost some amazing Mustangs who had a distorted view of their own self-worth. They lost the vision of how much we really love them. If they could only see the hole that they left in our hearts when they left us. Each of us must admit if we were to die today, we would be genuinely missed. Mustangs, if you're trying to find hope and happiness, please speak up. And we'll all come running to help you. Thanks to each of you who reached outside yourself this year and lifted a struggling Mustang. It truly takes a village. Too often, we feel that we cannot measure up, but we are using the wrong measuring sticks. We need to measure ourselves against reality, not society. Maybe you are just like me, average, and average is good enough. I'm not saying that you should shoot for the ground instead of the stars. You should have every goal and aspiration as we journey through life. But do not give up when you fall short. Get up, dust yourself off, and move on. Life is worth moving on. Graduates do not remember anything else. Remember this. Please make it your life mission to find happiness. And then help someone else find that happiness. There are so many people around us who are not happy. You already know this, but life is not always going to be fair. As you journey through life, roadblocks of trials and tribulations are going to rob you of your happiness. Don't let unexpected events rob you of what matters most. In every life circumstance, look for happiness. It's okay to be average as long as you hold on to hope and happiness. This should be your life mission. Today, we honor amazing accomplishments of you Mustangs. As you stood, we're in awe of your extraordinary things that you've done, and while being a student here at Herriman High School. We failed to mention your struggles and your roadblocks as part of your journey. Some of you students didn't stand. I personally applaud you today for being average. The only way to accomplish what really matters is to find your happiness, and happiness is not found in obtaining, is found in attaining your life balance. Brigham Young, who was the founder of this valley, said that every person should have 8 hours of work, 8 hours of sleep, and 8 hours of fun every day. How you doing, Mustangs? Our society, even our schools, are robbing you from the balance of overworking you and making you miss that needed sleep and needed play. As you move into your college careers, please find balance in this happiness. Happiness is not found. Happiness is found in the good you see in others and then yourself. We need to advertise our own good, and especially to ourselves. Never let the expectations get in the way of your happiness. I'm a college professor, and I teach my students that 93% gets the same A grade as 100%, but it's a lot less stress. Go for 93% and have some fun along the way. So many people in our society have a mindset of overachieving, which is robbing us of our happiness. Grades will never define who you are. It's how you live that will. Find true happiness in being average. As you move forward in your life, remember that we can best honor our fallen Mustangs by finding that true happiness the rest of our lives and then helping someone else find their way. This should be your life mission. You should always remember, success means doing the best we can with what we have. Success means doing, not getting, and trying, not in the triumph. Success is personal standard of reaching the highest that's in us, becoming all we can be. Come on, Mustangs, let's find our success by being happy at being average. By authority vested in me as a duly elected member of the Jordan School Board, I hereby declare the class of 2018 of Herriman High School officially graduated, and happy to present you graduates with your diplomas.
Chandler Voute.
Cooper Nagy.
Bryson Hathaway.
Katie Connor.
Clayton Sharp.
Tanner Palmer.
Madeline Ann Holmes.
Senna Pomeki Park.
Scott Maxwell Lestarge.
Nathan Tracy.
Victoria Ann Danger Jensen.
Ella Quayle.
Aaron Heyer.
Gavin Bruce Flint.
Shayla Leilani Wimmer.
Elizabeth Aspen Schellebarger Hale.
Jonathan Brian Snow.
Ryan Duncan.
Sydney Joe Schmidt.
Ava Alder.
Benjamin Scott Knowles.
Logan Lamar Brunson.
Ashley Galura.
Eileen Kendall.
Alexander C. Blanchard.
Benjamin Michael McMullen.
Sarah Michelle Jensen.
Sydney Carbine.
Spencer Larry Lesarge.
Carson Curtis Butters.
Autumn Braithwaite.
Lauren Mackenzie Barlow.
Britton W.C. Bayshore.
Chase Logan Belknap.
Rebecca Delaney.
Cora Leanne Rasmussen.
Dallin Terrio.
Tyson Munford.
Lydia Butler.
Marissa Ann Barwick.
Caden Jason Keys.
Jaron Hancock.
Jennifer Rutherford.
Callie Dietrich.
Matthew Barton.
Havana Lee.
Ashley Rebecca Matthews.
Lex Hemingway.
Hayden Koneski.
Noah Trabing.
Megan Black.
Clarissa Bailey.
Burke Riding.
Pardon me?
Yeah. Andrew Meyer.
Emily Noyce.
Megan Rose.
Parker Gerald Smith.
Canyon Gardner.
Madeline Grace Postma.
Kate Williams.
Jaron Tyler Fox.
Chris Lim.
Kiana Leilani Fredonti.
Kylie Jade Ray Connell.
Bradley Knoll.
Brandon Woody Woodruff.
Jelena Mercier.
Emery Lane.
Braden Gibson.
Dallin Johnson.
Brooklyn Kate Allison.
Wallerstead.
Sarah Wallerstead.
Andrew Swallow.
I remember you.
Cameron Barkley.
Emily Annette Poley.
Annalie Erna Ertel.
Taylor Talmadge Ball.
Nice job, Taylor.
James Pershawn.
Kaya Monet Bassett.
Nice job, Kaya.
Caitlin Paige York.
Tyler William Mackey.
River Ivy.
Ashley McKenna Spoon.
Anna Bashford.
Jacob Atkinson.
Daniel Merrill.
Abigail Rose Myers.
Kaylee Truesdell.
Jack Richardson.
Yeah, baby.
Joshua Gardner.
Ashley Elizabeth Walsh.
Angelina May Forsyth.
Travis Dinger.
Joshua Myers.
Miranda Dinger.
Stephanie Kimura Manuel.
Connor James Spar.
CJ Evanhouse.
Kenzie Smith.
Megan Rebecca Kirby.
Tanner Dorman.
Carson Bodrin.
Haley Brianne Bundy.
Hannah Crosby.
Ian Heath.
Samuel James Watt.
Ashley Marie Sazinski.
Samantha Caroline Gersten.
Dylan Douglas Chavez.
Marcus Reynoso.
Amanda Victoria Acha.
Haley Talbot.
Mason Kidd.
Benjamin Berzay.
Kayla Rose.
Erica Marie Birch.
Logan Merlin Jensen.
Caden Timothy Cottle.
Sailor Logan Wardle.
Nice job, Sailor.
Sadie Reck.
Bryce Paramore Wilson.
Stephen Blanco.
Marie Sega.
Nancy Bonilla.
Jacob Girdler.
Jamin Edwards.
Brecken Madison Holt.
Annika Peterson.
Cody Lloyd.
Mason Norton.
Justine Whitney.
Oakley Doyle.
Addison Olson.
Colton William Camp.
Riley Johnson.
Fighter.
Madison Fighter.
Henry Earl Polin.
Hunter Gerlach.
Cambry Payne.
I remember him.
Sydney Halcom.
Samuel Joseph Beck.
Dylan Smith.
Sarah Broadhead.
Michaela Rivera.
Laith Isam Mahdi.
Kaylor Holt.
Michelle Megumi Portillo.
Nice job, Michelle.
Young, right? We're going.
Kennedy Langan Burgoyne.
Tristan Carmen.
Sean Kaiholm.
Noelle Renee Baker.
Andrea Velez.
Matthew Turpin.
Jeremy Jenkins.
Sarias Trauma.
Madison Lynn Legilia.
Gavin J. Burrows.
Ryan Michael Reuter.
Kylie McKenzie Ellis.
Savannah Lee Stockton.
Edison Velasco.
Maxwell Scott Plummer.
Madison Faith Miller.
Ashley Mae Jones.
Tyler Bates.
Zachary Kelsey.
Michaela Leon.
Emily Wynn.
Kai Peterson.
Zachary Ingram.
Carly Jean Seaton.
Hannah J. Augett.
Nicholas Burrell.
Jared Hiram Smith.
Alexa Victoria Shields.
Madison Ray Ivory.
Todd Alma Norton.
Parker Michael Price.
Riley McPherson.
Alexis Renee Trujillo.
McKinley Atkinson.
Nathan T. Bracken.
Kaylee Sierra Call.
Bailey Lee Bristol.
Jackson Weber.
Justin Walsman.
Nielsen. Megan Nielsen.
Is it Vigil? Divine?
Abriana Divine Vigil.
Caden Clayton.
Good job, Kate.
Robert Woodrow Johnson.
Kasia Baum.
Cecilia Irwin.
Nathan Thompson.
Thomas Young.
Claire Luchance.
Olivia Nielsen.
Kobe Chittister.
Easton Lingman.
Camille Klavacek.
Tatum McGregor.
Braxton Pierce.
Nice job, Scott.
Haley's brother. Right?
Drake Slesser.
Taylor Lale.
Emily Steiner.
Andrew Hartley.
Job, Drew.
Isaac Jackman.
Callie Monson.
Gretchen Pugmeyer.
Beau Douglas Bagley.
Gavin Cox.
Ashlyn Brooke Iverson.
Allie Nelson Jr.
Brett Rindlisbacher.
Tanner Luke Duke.
Shayla Mikkel Martinez.
Hallie Toppence.
Colton Leffler.
Brecken Smith.
Kylie Stang.
Lauren May Olson.
Ryan Jeffs.
Jeffsky.
Blake Frawa.
Alexa Lynn Bringhurst.
Riley Jade Bloomquist.
Braden Reese.
Clay Davidson Bagley.
Madison Waite.
Lauren Sam.
Peyton Curtis.
Nice job, Peyton.
Zach Gersten.
Cassie Bunnell.
Hannah Bliss Vance.
Connor Albert Mema Partridge.
Mitchell Riley McCollum.
Evan Victoria Noble.
Jocelyn Wood.
Hunter Cade McCormick.
Zach Jaramillo.
Amy Applegate.
Nice job, Amy.
Maddie Ward.
Jacob Cole Carling.
Ready?
Nicholas Franco.
Shaylin Bowman.
Emmeline Rose Magnus.
Dallin Chester.
Austin Frost Anderson.
Cammy Martin.
Nice job, Cammy.
Alexis Garcia.
William Hall.
Nice job, Will.
Tyler Hermreck.
Whitney Wilson.
Kasia LeBaron.
Nathaniel Gifford.
Jerry Palomares.
Amaya Carter.
Annalie Claudia Magnus.
Zachary Mallon.
Joshua Buckley.
Leanne Rafston.
Madison Arnold.
Eli Gubler.
J.T. Frawa.
J.D. Rose Risher.
Ashton Elon Wiseman.
Dominic Archuleta.
Baron Laws.
Hennessy Kimmel.
Emily Wilkinson.
Kenneth Caleb Alvey IV.
Tyler Keeney.
Margarita Peterson.
Jensen S. Matthews.
Matthew Birch.
William Bradford Hatch IV.
Sol Vargas Carrillo.
Rose Woods.
Kylan Rasmussen.
Nice job, Stan.
Ethan Christopher Burke.
Cecilia O'Keefe.
Melissa Frisbee.
Brendan Piper.
Jose Luis Bustillos.
Madison Spangler.
Michaela Wade.
Bridger Nordberg.
Jake Anderson.
Madeline Baber.
Kennedy Lee Delgado.
Jace Jensen.
Camilo Petrago.
Adriana Amundsen.
Abby Smith.
Chase Priestley.
Caden Ray Homry.
Morgan Haley.
Nice job.
Hannah Isabel Anderson.
Jaden Stong.
Nice job, Jaden.
Conley Eldridge.
Alexis Jacobson.
Nice job, Alexis.
Like the band.
Lauren Duran.
Talon Roberts.
Nice job, Talon.
Hayden Kelly.
Tierra Roberts.
Good job, Tierra.
Tracy Lee.
River Roskelly.
Jax Nelson, the man, the myth, the legend.
Avery Beck.
Riley Nicole. Sterling Burr.
Ty Svedin.
Lucille Delafrey.
Lauren Moore.
Caden Toombs.
Tyson Herrera.
Melody Dawn Willis.
Ashlyn Taylor Talcott.
Tanner Clark.
Matthew Whitaker.
Morgan Wright.
Kiana Wood.
Jay Hawkins.
Drake Elliott.
Isabella Nguyen.
Hannon Edwards.
Ready?
Kyle Farmer.
Caleb Powell.
Alana Borowski.
Paige Sherwood.
Trey Bartlett.
Caden Edgington.
Mercedes Gurley.
Riley Joe Hilton.
Nice job, Riley.
Is that a the?
Brett the Mosby.
Yeah. Taj Tolbert.
Amy Ruiz.
Braylon Wantka.
James Douglas Tolley II.
Nick Crawford.
Rachel Breeze Webb.
Diana Joe Jarman.
Bruno Abalos.
Nathaniel Gregory Lamb.
Allison K. Howes.
Haley Paige Smith.
Mitchell Grant Curtis.
Matthew Cassidy.
Autumn Ashton.
Abigail Carlisle.
Andrew David Ellermeyer.
Jared Rust.
Brianna Rose Mitchell.
London Rindlisbacher.
Kyle James Korth.
Devin Blackwell.
Elizabeth White.
Caitlin Reiser.
Tavish Darger.
Zachariah Lee.
Haley Joe Jensen.
Kiana Ramos.
Devin Looney.
Jacob Ross.
Michaela Rindlisbacher.
Arian Levicki.
Braden Eaton.
Maxwell Raymond Brakey.
Tyler Anderson.
Maddie Gibson.
Jordan McKay Ritchie.
Joshua Cannon.
Anastasia Laurie Russo.
Lauren Elizabeth Davenport.
Colin Montgomery Allen.
Logan King.
Nice job, Logan.
It's Hallie, though, right?
Hallie Joe Fabella.
Adina Minson.
Mason Manick.
Jaden Glassy.
Odom.
Abigail Odom.
Bailey Joe Fair.
Austin Howell.
Colton Park.
Anna Hilton.
Addison Garrison.
Taylor Sweet.
Max Gordon.
Bailey Warner.
April Boo Visser.
Everest Adams.
Daniel Spencer Lee.
Brooklyn DeAndrea.
Cassidy Adams.
Nice job, Cassidy.
Cade Patton.
Seth Danes.
Good job, Seth.
Morgan Mitchell.
Taylor Houghton.
Ethan Ansel.
Jacob Rowley.
Nice job, Jake.
Aubrey Loveridge.
Jenna Peterson.
Hunter Stalling.
David Castelli.
Abby Tixon.
Elizabeth Kendall.
Christensen.
Joshua Curtis Nielsen.
Madison Allred.
Ariana Rose.
Caden Smart.
McLean Morris.
Alexis Slade.
Camille Leiter.
Spencer D. Martin.
Hunter Weyberg.
Bailey Marshall.
Alexis Rossetti.
Taylor Burgess.
Jackson Hawes.
Valeria Gonzalez.
Abigail Jaquetta.
Jackson Roberts.
Brighton Williams.
Nice job, Brighton.
Brianne Nacarado.
Presley Thorne.
Tayton Connor Snow.
McCall Morris.
Allison Red Whitehead.
Morgan Beckstead.
Josh Sorensen.
Taylor Schaefer.
Nice job, Taylor.
Madison Tenney.
Carissa Mayer.
Hunter Vaughn Evans.
Easton Halliday.
Nice job, E.
Maylin Dewar.
Gabrielle Bateman.
Nice job, Gabby.
Isaac Zarek.
Branston Kyle Carlson.
Shayla Mickelson.
Elizabeth Margaret Anderson.
Nice job, Liz.
Caden Bailey.
Cole David Castro.
She's not going to let me. I got in trouble. Sorry. Is it Ariel?
Ariel Kelsch.
Kaylee Flukeiger.
Alex Crow.
Spencer Scott Robbins.
Felicia Johnson.
Mackenzie Shaw.
Max Robert Ivory.
Duncan Blair III.
Trinity Check.
Kylie Houghton.
Peyton Snar.
Nicholas Westensko III.
Brooklyn Myers.
Shaylee Ryder.
Cooper Kuechel.
Andre Hale.
Harley Serbeck.
McKenna Elizabeth Allen.
Nathan Boyack.
Jordan Melton.
Callie Stevens.
Naomi Michaela Malloy.
Parker Brown.
Colton Bailey.
Megan Barker.
Ashley Glenna Goldhart.
Ryan Merithew.
Zachary Peterson.
Brianna Jaden Vance.
Kelly Saunders.
Hayden Mel Sims.
Isaac Angiano.
Michaela Lynn Malone.
Samantha Garcia.
Jason K. Hammer.
Brennan Money.
Sadie Seidel.
Bailey Jean Smith.
Braxton Felice.
Skylar Baumgartner.
Stop, Skylar.
Jade Gamble.
Annabelle Jones.
Braden Hansen.
Carson Pym.
Caddy Ming.
Brianna Lee Newbold.
Cooper Reading.
Connor Evans.
Lexi Wheeler.
Maisie Evans.
Jason Harward.
McCoy Stevenson.
John McCoy.
Sierra Davies.
Shaylee Van Buge.
Matthew Gilchrist.
Taylor Wilkinson.
Logan Ann Clint.
Bailey Armbrust.
Hayden Bernard Smith.
Patrick Kenyon.
Emma Lynn Newbold.
Madeline Sparks.
Jacob Van Epperen.
Connor Blue.
Sydney Aspen Curtis.
Alicia Camden.
Rhett Williams.
Caden Smith.
Emily Lynn Brinkerhoff.
Emily Walkenhorst.
Nathan Tolman.
Aaron Braxton Fisher.
Cammy Lee Gardner.
Aubrey Brinkerhoff.
Samuel Woodruff.
Dylan Wiedendahl.
Alicia Richardson.
Allison Amos.
Patrick Kane.
Alejandro Martinez.
Cassidy Ashour.
Ruth Barnum.
Luke Sandberg.
Carter Shaw.
Alyssa Lamoureux.
Macy Nicole Marcus.
Chandler Dutson.
Braden Ball.
Madison Brand.
Haley Bezek.
Samuel Hatch.
Benjamin Spencer Tixon.
Bailey Reeder.
Brooke McAfee.
Zachary Benavides.
Destry Cardi.
Sarah Blotter.
Marissa Ivy Plant.
Jaron Kump.
Alexander Talene.
Miley Enger.
Sky Roylance.
Zachary Condra.
Jake Andrea.
Madison Langston.
Allison Bliss.
McKay Harrison Skelly.
Tyson William Martin.
Abigail Medina.
Taylor Bryn D.
John Dobson.
Jason Chase Eisenhower.
Marin Clark.
Claire Marie Castleton.
Nice job, Claire.
Jarvis. Jarvis Mitchell.
Alexander Holt Losey.
Yeah, I know, I'm horrible. Osteech. Okay. Nicole Osteech.
Ashley Vella.
Max Anderson.
Jared Mockley.
Lauren Christensen.
Brianna Marie Farias.
Noah G. Ziska.
Zach Lloyd.
Jillian Norton.
Whitney Haroldson.
Richard Calder.
Hallie Drage.
Sydney Ray Hunt.
KJ Bryant.
Reed Wood.
Addy Posich.
Brianna Morrison.
Amanda Warwick.
Adam James Dunyan.
Byron Benoit.
Abigail Marie Brammer.
Ashley Stinger.
Jackson Danger Palmer.
Braden Matthew Morgan.
You're putting silly things in.
Sally McReynolds.
Alexis Marie Bartlett.
Jackson Houghton.
Jordan Kirkwood.
Haley Brooke Fisher.
Hannah Boyle.
Hunter Taylor.
Adam Matthew Daly.
Alex Van Buren.
Chantel Doyle.
Davies.
Chance Davies.
Bridger Ward.
Megan Brooke Barron.
Josie Myers.
Peyton Williams.
Christopher Hicks.
Caitlin Nicole Orr.
Hallie Joe.
Peyton Ryder.
Connor Brown.
Tiana Brown.
Hallie Jensen.
Nathan Merrill.
Jordan Porgy Shaw.
Gracie Ann Malevich.
Zoe Jordan Platt.
Tanner Isbell.
Mark Yengpei Jensen.
Kylie Hansen.
Carly Showers.
No, this isn't it. That's you.
Andrew Robinson.
Kyle Schultz.
Megan Marie Brereton.
Abigail Austin.
Noah Chesley.
Carson Bradley Brown.
Paige Duckworth.
Caroline Bentley Carter.
Ian Hermes.
Jordan Woolsey.
Sinead Stoyle.
Jordan Olson.
Tanner Bingham.
Ben Fife.
Ava Roach.
Madsen.
Jason Douglas Tyson Myers.
Trey Flaherty.
Taylor Moody.
Heather Doherty.
Mason Damon.
Dawson Burgess.
Brooklyn Fernandez.
Emily Manzanares.
Aiden McKinney.
Zion Copeland.
Riley Catherine Walker.
Andrea Villarreal.
Tori Sean Cardwell.
Liam Aston.
Susie Lee Joe.
Maya Dangerfield.
Ryder Kenny.
Daniel Mondragon.
Hannah Warren.
Jaden Olson.
Axel Smith.
Ryan Thomas Savaldi.
Lexi Sandoval.
Lexi Noel Garcia.
Royce Jarrett Gador.
Yes, sure. Elijah Rivas.
Mary Rochelle Flandro.
Candy Magana.
Parker Costa.
Austin Bland.
Emily Jane Freeman.
Kimberly Knowlton.
Aspen Valdez.
Austin James Saunders.
Jaden Roylance.
Emily Kate Winiger.
Jaron Ballard.
Jordan Harbaugh.
Courtney Baumgart.
Sabrina Lynn.
Wyatt Searle.
Christian Thompson.
Shaylee Norton.
Haley Taft.
Isaac Bianchi.
Bo Hatch.
Hannah Kavanaugh.
Melinda Paige Christensen.
Louis Lavolsi.
Cage Blackburn.
Kimberly Ponce Gonzalez.
Tommy Weaver.
Caden Eggers.
Jackson Batman.
Andy Ray Backus.
Esther Diaz Rojo.
Parker Wright.
Garrett Parson.
Madison Lee Tripp.
Mackenzie Matthews.
Preston Galloway.
Noah Farrington.
Emily Sue Samford.
Emily Ann Garlick.
Justin Harpole.
Joshua Paniker.
Kirsten Patrick.
Destiny Morgan.
Owen Marley Vacapuna.
Spencer Clark.
Angeline Tasha Tafu.
Ivy Kelsch.
Gable Drock Briggs.
Andrew Lurker.
Samantha Joe Jessup.
Ashley Stack.
Dallin DeRockford Dancy.
Lucas Foreman.
Lauren Claire Christiansen.
Madison May Littleford.
Taylor Collins.
Connor Pico.
Allison Abadia Pasos.
I can't put the extra. Is that all of it? Oh, you're going to give me a really hard time.
Zach Snell.
Divine Faliu.
You have to say it.
Divine Faliu Bolo Teresa Tupungaleo Tahankin.
Thank you.
Keaton McDermott.
No practice. Oh. Kawaki T. Say the last one.
Josh Langford.
Pawasi T. Takahit. Oh, he. Yeah. Taki. Oh, he. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Lyle Christiansen.
Losa Latu.
Hannah Sage Black.
Alejandro.
Alejandro Fernandez.
Delaney Danielle Lagi Lagi Rakutwia.
Oh, showing me up. Sophie Kate Budd.
Denisha Losiani Vimihi Peely.
Lincoln R. Feist.
Carter Codella.
Addison Paula Dutson.
Aubrey Mills.
Carlin Merrill.
Aaron James Glad.
Kaylee Brannon.
Lydia Brott.
Nia Danae Westmoreland.
Jacoby Aldridge.
Sarah Kirsten Park.
Emily Butler.
Tantor Adams.
Carly Ann Thewison.
Amber Gentry.
Cassidy Nelson.
Daniel Grant Wilkerson.
Billie Jean Louisa Bloomfield.
Sophia Jimenez.
Leah Jean Lapuajo.
Cameron Celeste.
Daniel Brower.
Jessica Akers.
Lexi Jones.
Madison Lee Garner.
Traven Bussell.
Madison Hunter.
Mikkel Caldwell.
Oh, I'm gonna have it.
Salia Akimi Maka'aloni Lahi Okamalai. Mau Mau.
Kel Ham.
Ninia Milani Rose Go on, go down.
Autumn Barber.
Trody Wilhelm Trinkus.
Ben Carver Turley Jr.
Zachary Kingerly.
Elizabeth Sainsbury.
Jennifer Holm.
Braxton Michael Burge.
Bryant Lewis Gibbs.
Camry Lee Sherritt.
Isabel Sager.
Benny Martino.
Conrad Jensen.
Jordan Henderson.
Maria Belen Regis.
Tate Fike.
Carver Ben Houston III.
Christina Elena Alviar.
Sarah Bonamo. Hart.
Jaron Howard.
Ethan Ayers.
Quinn Fabert.
Job, Quinn.
Emma Lightfoot.
Ryan Montoya.
Shelby Jensen.
Connor Guile.
Carter Jeremy Robin Johnson.
Dallin Higgs.
Hayden Lee Christensen.
Darian Strait.
Brevin Candace Neal Randall.
Isi Teti Lekehi.
Crystal Kemp.
Tavita Kauto Teti Fotu Jr.
Stephanie McClanahan.
Makafu Teti Lekehi.
Parker Anderson.
Paula Veliami Tonga.
Dylan Carty.
Kobe Teti McKinney.
Samantha Belcher.
Harrison Davis Kinney.
Sienna Austin.
Tyrese Clinton Grady.
Alexia Audrey Arredondo.
Emma Cummings.
Jared Gerhart.
Hunter Ramsey.
Caitlin Moody.
Shaylee Olson.
Will all the graduates please stand? Now, in this moment of celebration, I want you guys all to take your tassels and move them over to the left side and be officially graduated. Congratulations, and we will now hear from our chamber choir.
Preparation, service made.
All right, so before we do our last 8-0 party, we are going to take a selfie, so get ready.
Guys, are you ready for this? Everybody get down. I'm gonna start it and then I'm gonna get down too. Remember, 5 times, we know the drill. One more time as a family, guys. Ain't no party like a Mustang party.